Last but not least, your side.
So I think a lot has been said, a lot of good advice from both the gentlemen.
Yes.
I just want to ask a question to the listeners, no? What's the difference between a diamond and a piece of coal? Because chemistry tells us they're both the same structure.
Yes.
And we know that you get a diamond from hard compression over hundreds and thousands of years of the coal, and it becomes diamond.
True.
So in situations like this, it's an opportunity for us to tune ourselves to become a diamond out of the, at the end of the day. It's very difficult times, but if you get through this, you can get through anything. Mm-hmm. And that's the real test of an entrepreneur. So as I say in my book, it's all about mindset, having a right mindset, the mindset of an entrepreneur. Yes, take risks, but also take calculated risks. Don't just take any risks, no? And times like this, you want to upskill yourself, but also upskill your troops, your team, your staff. And all, for example, all my training engagements have been canceled. So thank goodness I coach people one-to-one on Skype, on Zoom and all that. But you know, you don't need to just wait for a physical training. You know, you can attend virtual conferences, you can attend webinars, and some of these people are now starting to charge only a little bit of money to attend a virtual training. So you want to take advantage of that and do that, you know. And this is a time to learn new skills. For example, a lot of people think digital marketing is just about Facebook and Facebook advertising. Well, number one, Facebook advertising is very complicated. Number two, there's more to digital advertising, digital marketing than just Facebook, okay? And the third thing I want to say is it's very easy for people to give advice. I know a lot of people have been in business for 20 years, 30 years. And they have survived the 1997 Asian financial crisis. They've survived the global subprime crisis. They've survived many crises, and they can give advice. But they are different. I mean, taking advice is like going to the golf course, right? You can take advice from the pro, or you can take advice from someone who thinks this is the way you should hold your club. Yeah. So make sure you get good advice. And this is a time not to be shy, because some people think if I need to ask advice, I'm no good. That's not true. Because end of the day, two heads are better than one. So make sure you get advice, get help when you need help, and don't be shy. And sometimes the advice is free. Mm-hmm. For example, if you go and see the bank, like you go and see KY, I'm sure if there are things that are very obvious, he can advise you straight away. But certain things, you need more professional advice, more specialized advice. You have to find the right person to get advice from.
Okay, with that, we would like to end our session.